Hello, this is my animal shed where I have 7 guinea pigs and a rabbit living. These 2 guinea pigs down here are actually my brothers, but I help look after them. They're called Charcoal and Star. Star is on the left and Charcoal is on the one on the right. And down here we have my rabbit, Velvet. He is a black vet rabbit. And it's going to be 3 in about 3 weeks. That's 3 years old. Right, these are my baby guinea pigs, Aurea and Gerty. Gerty is one on the left and Aurea is on the right. They are about 6 months old, although they are now fully grown, we think. These are my adult guinea pigs and they are quite shy, so I'm just going to open the door so you can see them. Okay, the completely white one is Orchid, that's Pixie, and that's Hazel just running past there. Pixie and Hazel we think are sisters and Orchid might be their cousin, but they get on perfectly fine. Okay. There's Aurea out there. And Aurea, is she going to hold her drink? No, she's not. Where's Gerty hiding? This is my shed, which is where I keep hay and some haylage and some straw. The straw I only use for Velvet because guinea pigs have sensitive skin and hay can be sharp. There's 2 black bags here, they're because I've just cleaned out the hutches and I haven't taken the rubbish out yet. In this bin we keep the guinea pig food. As you can see. And we do let the guinea pigs and Velvet out on the floor to run around, and they also have a run outside. On top of here we've got the cat basket, some bottles for transporting water, hutch disinfectant and some newspapers and magazines which I have destapled. In here we have some more stuff. There's a first aid kit there which has some newspaper, kitchen towel, a towel and some cotton wool. And that is my animal shed.